in the center. The darkest depression, lost in the essence, caused by the tension. I try to walk away, but they blocking the exits. Is this all just a lesson? Probably not. I put this gun in my head, let me call it shots. I'm all alone, pissed, drunk, drinking wobbly pops. Am I looking for attention? Hardly stop. But I don't know till I get some. Bacardi and Coke, that's red rum. Oh, you think I got it made now? Guess what? Look me in my face, motherfucker, I've been fed up. But you thought I looked happy. Holy fuck. Well, that's all your fault, cause I guess you ain't never looked close enough. But let's get off that though, please let me explain. Before you tell me I'm sane. Like there's nothing going on when there's something really wrong and you let it slip away. This isn't just a part-time thing, this is every single day. There's depression in my veins, so don't tell me it's okay. I'm going mad like a slave and I can never get a say. And it's messing with my brain. They told me calm down, you need to breathe deeper. Cold is just anxiety, you're not gonna die, can I please teach you? See what I got here is pills, Ativan and Xanax. And if you take one to eat, you can hide all your problems, you can't stress. So I'm like, word, I think I heard of these though. Cause every single rapper I know just does them for fun when I need those. Every single night I'm in a cold sweat. Is it a heart attack or stroke? I don't know yet. And then I'm overthinking every old text. And then I show up at a hospital, it's cold again. They don't even take me serious. I've been going crazy, period. It's like I'm in a state of delirium and y'all can't even see it and it makes me furious. But that's fine though. Y'all can keep your eyes closed. And I'll consider taking those pills that you gave me all at once on the ride home. The only reason that I won't, it's for my girl and my family. My fans that'll hear this shit and get goosebumps, they understand me, yeah. It's anxiety.